Dr. Hackney speaking.
Oh, hello, Dr. Hackney. It's Mama Llama calling. My son Llama Llama has had a little accident.
Although he really doesn't need to see a doctor.
Well, how bad does it look?
It's not very deep or long, but he's uncomfortable, and we're hoping you can make him feel better.
Of course I can, Mama Llama. Can you and Llama Llama come by my office at 3 o'clock?
Great. Thank you, Doctor. We'll see you soon.
But I can't go to the doctor this afternoon. I have Gilroy's ice cream party to go to.
I understand. I think you can go to the party after the doctor appointment.
I have to practice my writing. We're doing our M's, and it's a very tricky letter.
Interesting.
And I have to get ready for our big field trip at school. We're going to outer space, and I have to fly the rocket.
Outer space, huh? Wow.
Yeah, and since my chin is absolutely, definitely okay, I do not need to go to the doctor. Ouch!
Look, Llama, I know how you feel. When I was a little llama, I used to get so nervous about going to the doctor, I'd hide under the couch.
Really?
Yep, but there was nothing to worry about. Doctors are here to help us. They want us to get better. Besides, I'll be right by your side the whole time.
But I still don't want to go.
Llama Llama, are you home?
Hi, Llama Llama. We just came by to see how your chin is feeling.
Oh, it's fine, thanks. See? I can do this. And even this.
Uh-huh.
Sweetie, we have an appointment soon. It'll be fine.
But I don't want to go.
You've got to, Llama Llama, and get out of there fast so you can come to my ice cream party.
That's our plan, Gilroy. The doctor will make you feel better, and the ice cream party will probably make you feel more better.